Spotted. Team November. Drag train on this heap is shot. Find me a minute, and I think I can get the weapons online. If you want to live through this, we gotta take out the bastards with the rocket launcher up on the dam. We'll each find our own way up there and catch him front and back. Got it? Good. And remember, Arizona's depending on us. There's... All right, move out!
Man, I love this thing! should I know? Maybe you blew her up already.
Liar! I want her! Where is she?
I don't know. I don't know!
Fuck! Your friends are here! Okay, Highlanders. Drop your guns and she doesn't die. Got it? All right, fine. I'm going. I'm telling my cousin you're here.
Thanks. Saved my life. You probably should have killed that gal, though. Gonna warn her friends. And I appreciate it. Just watch yourself. They're right outside. Thanks. You guys are lifesavers. Not likely. Most of them burn. Wait. Don't know if he'll come with you if you find him. He gets pretty spooked, but take these. Might get his attention. Gotta catch my wind first. Let me stay here and guard your rear while you take care of the ones around the corner. Be careful.
Off the rest of them. Post up, cousins. Don't let them get the drop on us.
out who's on the top and take them unawares. Let me know when you're in position and we'll... Shit! Incoming fire! Taking cover!
Another good puppet to my name. You hearing this, Arrestus?
Stay focused.
Thank you.
mostly on you. Good luck. And hurry.
Damn it. Looks like we killed them all. Guess the fun's over. Wait a minute. Maybe not. Howdy, Hotlander. The rest is gonna be sorry he stayed home. He loves him some entrails. You don't know much, do you? And it all begins here, you little...
No one's coming to save...
Holy shit! They done killed Jared!
Never shut up!
Heads up, Rangers! More incoming!
Thank you. the flame!
Nice work finishing off that jerk's crew. Did you find any other survivors? Bell's a good kid. I'm bleeding all over the paperwork. We do that, and the Patriarch sends aid to the Arizona Rangers. We don't, and the Rangers are fucked. That brings... only me. When we first heard from the Patriarch, General Woodson sent an advance team to Colorado, led by Angela Death. But they went dark. We have to find them. Not much yet. He's the boss of Colorado. He's rich, and he's willing to share food and... Give me a second. Catch my breath, and we can go. All right, do it. Oh, warm.
Thank you.
inside? They got her? God damn it. Fuck this place. Fuck it.
Welcome, Rangers. You may approach the Patriot.
Three. When there were 50. But that... The Dorseys didn't just attack you. They attacked my city. This one was trying to burn down our jail. If you want some vengeance for what was done to you, he's yours. Be my guest. Well done. I wish I could give you all the Dorseys. And maybe, before all, in addition to this, it's not enough. I know. The men and women you lost can never be replaced, but it's what I can give you. I hope you'll accept it. The deal's still in place. You help me, I help Arizona. And the flame of civilization spreads its warm glow a little further into the night. Now, this base is your... Yes, Joe?
Pardon?
All right. Two of my best are waiting for you inside. Darius Kwan of the Marshals and my old friend Sergei Gretzky. Go see him. I'll be in when I'm done here. Whose job was that?
Thank you.
chance. You're the leader there. Lead.
Welcome, Rangers. I'm Marshal Darius Kwan, and this here's Sarah.
Good to meet you, Rangers. Glad to see some friendly faces. Been rough around here these last few days. The Patriarch. Thank God they never...
And sorry about these alarms. How you deal with them is your call. Your base. Your rules. Yeah, weird, huh? They weren't Let's talk after you kill... I can hardly hear myself think.
Later.
No. Not a chance. He doesn't know what he's talking about. Well done, Rangers. Good to see the place up and running. Now, where were we? Oh yes, the reason you're here. As you may know, they've been skulking in the shadows ever since. But lately, there's been rumors that I'm on my last legs. Lies, of course. But apparently, my dear, ain't you? I'm not worried about my children. That's why they have to be. And when I say bring them home, I mean bring them home alive. They're my blood. Kill them, and we'll have a problem. Do I make myself clear? You've already done the impossible by making it here. Victories hold up in Aspen. Valor's under the protection of the Gippers in Denver. And Liberty's raising an army against me somewhere out on the Eastern Plains. Anything else you need to know? What do you want to know? Liberty's got more brains and cunning than both her brothers. Wouldn't worry about her for now, though. Best to wait until you got a little more firepower. She's gonna be well protected. At least I raised one. You'd better. Anything else? Of course. Now, she's having trouble rousting. Why don't you go give her a hand? Show us what the Rangers can do. That's what I like to hear. All right, let's move out. I'm
Rangers, come talk to me when you've got a moment. I want to discuss staffing and recruiting, that kind of thing.
Systems active. Greetings, Rangers.
I need to rest a spell. Catch my breath. That all right with you? Oh, man. We gotta finish. Sorry. I just want to get this done and get back to him. Still healing up, but I'm itching to get back. Later.
Been seeing a chicken around here. I was...
Now, what can I help you with?
My advice is to put together a squad with complementary skills. Nobody can be great at everything. So pick recruits who are good at things your current team isn't. And you can always keep that in mind when you're choosing from the recruits I've rounded up.
Thank you.
There you go. Anything else? I'll be here.
Yeah.